In this course, I'm gonna show you how to achieve a classical painting feeling in Photoshop. We're gonna analyze old master's paintings to understand the techniques and the differences between the digital and the traditional art. Look out for references, inspirations, and use them to simulate the real paint. I'm gonna take you through the whole process, starting with an idea, sketch, to the final painting. I'm Greg Rutkowski, and welcome to Paint Like the Masters.